can run on water. I'm picking up the speed. Oh, oh. Cause you will always be there.
Your room, Daddy tried to steal it back, and it's her pillow now because I told her she can use it since mommy doesn't need it anymore for pregnancy. Oh, oh. Sorry, Nico, it's not yours anymore, right, Jalen? Oh, it's like you guys are carrying a body.
Mila.
I can't even see her face. It's so dark here.
Mila.
We're under the shade. Mila. Kids are by the pool with you, Jason. Right? Are you going to go put your feet in the water soon? After your bottle, maybe? Yeah? Can you drink your bottle first? You looking for your bottle?
Where's my bottle?
Yeah. It's feeding time. Oh, maybe nap time. And then maybe the pool. Where are we this weekend?
Disney.
Are you excited? Yeah? We finally got our room to check in, so we had a swim in the pool. The kids enjoyed the pool area, and then we're gonna go inside. This is our home away from home this weekend. We have made ourselves at home. I brought like the bottle stuff for the baby. We brought snacks. We have our park bags, diaper bags, all that good stuff. We have Theo Jason. We have Nick over here with Mila. Oh, wait. For some reason, you guys aren't focusing, but there they go. Mila's taking a nap. She just finished having her bottle. So she's hanging out with Daddy while watching TV. And the kitties are in this bedroom. We got Tristan over here.
Yeah.
And then we have the girls over here. And you guys look like you guys live here already.
Yeah, we love this.
You love it?
It feels like our house.
It does, right?
Yeah, it kind of does feel like a small house.
Yeah?
Yes.
Are you guys excited about dinner?
Yes. Yeah, we're having Golden Corral.
Golden Corral. Let's get going.
Yay!
And then in this bedroom, we have, it's like the master bedroom kind of deal. We have the Dakota inside the little playpen for Mila. That's that. Bathroom. They both have bathrooms. I didn't show you guys the other bathroom, but this is it. We are heading to Golden Corral for dinner. And
let's go.
Everyone's hungry.
You hungry?
Oh, she's gonna stab you with that.
She's reaching for it.
She wants to eat. She smacks her lips and everything. Honey, you're too little. You're too little to eat. Look, she's trying to eat you now. Because if you guys don't give me food, I'm going to eat my fingers. Jay.
I already took a picture of it.
Look at all this chocolate. Can you guys even spot which one is a strawberry?
Mm. I think it's this one right here.
Sure. It's that one.
The one that has no cup. Daddy, this is called chocolate art.
rings. She's so tired. She's like, good night, world.
It's your first time at Epcot. Are you excited? Yeah. At least we know you cooled off.
You ready to take me a line for the first time?
Yeah.
There's Jalen, Daddy, Tristan, and Theo, all here to witness Milo's first time. And this is Milo's first ride. Any tips for her?
I say she
enjoy the purple dragon.
I have a tip. Enjoy the dragon.
Enjoy the dragon?
Yeah. I have a tip.
What?
Cover your ears.
Cover your ears.
I've got a tip.
Milo, do you hear everyone?
Theo got a tip.
What do you have?
Don't fall.
I'm holding her. She won't
cover
fall.
Your nose.
So Mila's first ride is Journey into Imagination with Figment.
She should be in the back row.
You ready, Mama? You ready to go?
She should be in the back
row. Are you excited? We're excited. You're next. She's doing good so far, guys.
You win one sand.
Don't. Yeah, really.
That wasn't so nice, was it, Mila?
Continue
reeling. You didn't like that? Whoa.
Touch a lighted panel to begin. Then follow the pattern.
Whoa. What is that?
Touch a lighted panel to begin.
I gotta find the green one.
Then follow the pattern.
You got the best seat in the house. You're with Daddy.
Okay.
Pressure part. I couldn't get the camera out in time. She started to cry, but you did really good, right? Do you like Figment? You like Figment.
She's like,
yes, you do.
She's like, yes.
She likes it here with all the lights and the music.
Yeah.
It's like a big music class for you. You should just stay here all day.
It's a music class for me.
Did you have fun? First ride of the day? I'm looking for these kids and look where I find the biggest one. This is a fun area, right? There you go, Jalen. Odyssey, you're not too big to play there. Your uncle's playing there. That sandwich is bigger than your head. You know that? Can I see the side of it? Oh my goodness. You gonna eat it all? It's a hot one out here. She's fanning herself up there. These two are fanning themselves. Jalen has rosy cheeks too. Adi looks like she's dying. I just found out something I never knew at all, that Jay has never had asparagus. So he's gonna try it for the first time in front of you guys.
Kind of smells a little like Brussels sprouts. I don't know. It's plain.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's nothing on it. You can season it however you'd like.
Here we go. I'll season
it. How about you season it into your beer? He's like, I'll try that. Really? Now that's a vegetable you can get with, right?
That was a gastronomical success, if I said that word correctly.
Is that even a word?
Yes.
Astronomical?
Oh. Pizza Gastronomical.
But, Mila, is that a word? Is that a word? She said, these people, they're so ugly.
Get out of here.
They were so ugly.
Jalen, do you want to go on the Frozen ride?
You're going to go on the Frozen ride? Oh my goodness. Is it as cold as you thought it would be? How about you do it, Theo? On your head. It's like, nope.
We just got off the Frozen ride. She got wet. She's sleeping. But she got wet. Her little legs got wet. And my butt got all wet, but. And Jay's butt got wet.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Shirt. I think we're the only ones. That you spread onto Jalen. Are you happy? Yeah?
Yeah.
Wasn't that magical?
Yeah, we're
going to test shop trust me, thank you.
arm in. You gotta
wait,
put.
Wait, am I on the right?
No, wait. That's the head. This is the armhole. Right here. There we go.
Oh, guys, you guys are in there.
There you go.
Oh, this is fun. Oh, uh-oh. Pouring out the.
Scared.
Are you guys ready to run out to the car?
Yeah! These ponchos are not working. I'm getting soaked still.
Because Mila, you're walking.
Like, Mila walking and then now inside my shoes.
Yeah, where are your
and all my socks.
Oh, you can't even see us. How dramatic this looks. We are drenched. Oh, Nicole's drenched more than anyone. Jason's like the second most drenched.
Yeah, this poncho didn't fit
and
me too well.
No, and we were trying to cover everything and the kids and stuff like that, but Jalen, I'm going to kick your butt. She was actually trying to get wet, so she was taking off the poncho.
Masala.
But Mila made it dry. We all made it in the car. And we're heading over to the hotel room. How bad it is out there. This is where we just walked in.
It didn't even have no aftermath.
Look how bad that is. That's Epcot over there.